Okay, I don't know how I'm going to film this because there's going to be a lot going on here. I'm going to clean this floor. There's apparently no finish on it. I'm going to clean this and I'm going to put two, maybe three coats of finish on it. So it's not something I do very often at all. Maybe once every 2 or 3 years I'll take on a job like this. It's for a church and it's about 3,000 square feet. So this is before I do anything. So we're going to clean everything off of the floor and then apply a couple of coats of finish. Maybe three if I'm lucky, depending on how fast we make it dry. I'm going to try to do a little update here. I'm cleaning up the sections. Right here, it's been cleaned. I'm using a no-rinse cleaner. Here it hasn't. All this over here still needs to be cleaned. That's been cleaned. This big middle hasn't. This has been cleaned and dried over here. That area's been cleaned. This hasn't. This area in the kitchen would be the most difficult, I'm thinking. This, all of this area's been cleaned. So that leaves just this huge, giant, big middle kitchen over there, and then there's some bathrooms beyond that point over there that have to be cleaned before I can put floor finish on. Update here. Using my Challenger Overton towel machine. Spraying the floor in sections. Toweling it up and changing my towels out. It's working pretty well for a no-rinse floor cleaner. This section here, and then the kitchen area is all that's left to clean. And it'll take a little while, probably a couple hours at least. Okay, just a little update. The floor is all clean now. Didn't have time to update, couldn't have, but we got it all clean. I'm getting ready to start putting the floor finish on it, so I'll probably show each section as I put floor finish on it, and then a lot of areas are going to get two coats. Bathroom is probably one coat. Okay, I don't know if you can hear me or not, but fans are blowing, so it's hard to hear probably. This part has been finished with one coat so far. This area over here is being finished. And I've got the fans set to try to speed this up a little bit so I can put my next coat on within an ordinate amount of time. You don't want the fans directly on the floor, because if you do, they'll blow ripples into the finish sometimes. So I'll check back in shortly and kind of move my way across this big floor. Putting on second coat. Looking nicer. We're going to try to get a third coat on if all possible. Coat in the kitchen. Third coat out here. Trying to finish up. Get everything over here to plan my escape out of that door. So I'm gonna take one more shot right before I leave. First floor finish on this channel for sure. Let's take a look over here in the kitchen. Kind of see through it a little bit. Alright. Corey Thibodeau, carpetmuscle.com in Austin, Texas. 512-350-1129.